ripple effect seems to be okay. Oh, neat. I was going to say... Oh, and he dropped a little baby chest. Why do I have only 20 health or 20 experience? Am I gaining negative experience? Okay, no bats this direction. Okay. What I can do now is follow. Oh, look, another tome. Looking for bats. Aha, found one. Okay, so ravines are pretty good. Oh. What is that? Did we find another one? First of all, let's open this. It'll be a mimic. A haunted tool. Bunch of stuff, okay. Don't need the haunted tool. All right. Anyway, this looks like another generator. Wow. Look at that. Sources for days. Ooh, diamond. Who needs a mining system? All you gotta do is just hook something up to this and milk it. Nice. Where's our other one at? Okay, there's one there. There's one there. There's two of them right next to each other. And we got a village right here. I'm thinking somewhere around in here might be a good place to homestead. Finding all kinds of good stuff. Mm-hmm. We're about ready to head back to the overworld. Overworld. Back to the Nether. That way. Oh, another bat. Don't need it. Be free! More bats! Oh, man. Hiding from me until I need them. Back to there. This looks good enough. Block pop. What? Under lava? We're in the chaparral. If you remember, we kind of like the look of the chaparral. And we're out. Okay, so got infinite ore there. Infinite ore there. We got the village right there. We got that right there. Yeah. That over there. Got our friend the brain. Pinky and the brain. Here we kind of have. Anyway, I'm liking this area. I don't know. Out of everything I've looked at, place I've been. Still gotta take this into consideration also. Really a bad thing. Do I want to be near an astral temple in the frozen biome, or do I want to be near a village? There is a temple. Around with it. Anyway, back. We need to go finish making our angel wings. Okay, so I can't remember the exact recipe. There, there, and there. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. We've got an angel wing. All right, now. This completely finished. And we haven't even started on that. Ooh. Ooh. So, let's see if I remember how this works. Let's take the jetpack off. First of all, I think you have to put it. Why won't it work? I have to add one of these. Well, there's a way of activating it. Ah, double click. Jump, I jump. But if I double jump, I'm in creative mode. That's what I'm talking about right there. Okay. Oh, yeah. That just uses grid power. Oh, I so like that. I like it when I'm on the ground, it turns off so I don't hover when I step up on something. Step up, step down. Nice. Step down. Step down. Oh wait, I need up there? Double click. Done. Alright. Alright, we need to make a second one. Ooh! And these... Yeah, we got a spare bat. All right, let's get our curse. Ooh, let's open our loot. Nothing. Make a water wheel now. All right, we need a chicken ring, all right? One of those, and we need squid rings. Okay. Chicken in the middle. Good ring. Circle/square/diamond. And what are we missing? We do wrong. Oh, I gotta go up one. Up one. And angel wing. Nice. Nice. Right, and I think all of these, as far as wings, those are just decorative, so that if you've got an angel ring on, you'll actually see them on your back. So yeah. Don't put anything on them. Don't see anything on your back. Angel? Alright, so we no longer need jetpacks. Outstanding. Okay. All right, that's about a 4.5 hour stream. We're gonna call it there. I'm gonna try and live stream tomorrow. Be sure to come back and join me. Thanks for stopping by.